Hello there, welcome in this video. This is the first video of our tech news series. So let's get started. So do make sure you hit the subscribe button before we get started.
Coming up to our first news is Google People Cards, which has launched in India, will be available to create its own virtual visiting cards on Google search.
Second news is Airtel users are getting free 1GB data and unlimited voice calling for 3 days for selected users. Third news is Samsung Galaxy Note 20 will be available in Mystic Blue color in India, and the 4G variant of Samsung Galaxy Note 20 with 256 storage is priced at around 77,999, and the smartphone is currently at pre-booking. You can pre-book from Amazon, Flipkart and Samsung.com and as well as some other retail stores. Coming up to the next news, we have Redmi Note 8 Pro interns in a new avatar, in a new color which is coral orange color. This color was introduced in a Chinese market at around early in January, and after the GST hike, we have prices of 6GB plus 128GB is 1699, and 8GB 128GB model became at 1899. And there is also one color at which is available at Chinese market, which is twilight orange option. So let's see what does come out. Moving up to the next news, we have important information receiving about the launch of Samsung Galaxy M51. This Samsung Galaxy M51 smartphone can knock the premium models of this Galaxy M series. Recently, the company has also launched Galaxy M31s and Galaxy M01 core under this series. So we have another launching news here. Mi Note 10 Lite will be launched in India under the name Mi 10i. Mi Note 10 Lite smartphone comes up with 3D curved AMOLED display and Qualcomm Snapdragon 330G processor. Apart from this, the phone also has the 30 watt fast charging support and quad core rear camera setup. So this is the last launching update we have today. Realme C12 will be launched in India very soon. Company indicated that Realme has revealed the new hashtag entry level value king. So let's see how does it come. Here's our last update for today. Realme Smart TV will be available for sale in offline stores also, and prices are the 32 inch model will be priced at 1299 and 43 inch model will be priced at 2199.
So that's it for this video. See you at another video. Don't forget to hit the like button if you found this video informative.
Everything changes.